Now, if you're going to a Longarmer, here's a couple of tips that we've gotten from Longarm quilters. One is to double check on the amount of overhang they require for your backing, because your backing is always going to need to be bigger than your quilt top. You also want to check on the seam allowances they require if you're piecing your back. A lot of them require a half inch or more for those seam allowances.